Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Soviet's reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Arrived at your destination. The map has been
updated. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Please specify a project. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Using C4? It's an explosive that you detonate by remote control after you've planted it. Alright, now get to a safe distance before you set it off. To detonate it, hold the ready button and then press the action button. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. To relay messages between outposts. Take it out and the mission's complete. We have the locations of all the targets. Destroy either the radio transmitter or all the antennas to shut down communications between the enemy outposts. It's all up to you, boss.
Базируется вокруг пакистанских границ. Они себя таковыми не считают. И братья по религии не похожи. Это просто часто. Теперь они могут сопротивляться в этой области. Снег.
Extraction failed.
Акула! Эй! Ты в порядке?
Глупо! Что происходит?
Outpost captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. Get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated.
Is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Come back!
Mitch.
It is the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
He'll get bigger?
Uh-huh. Like this. You know I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
DD, right? Ocelot raising hounds.
Come on, Didi.
Check your iDroid for the details.